비살상도 빼고 이대로 가자 일단. 와 무게가. 한번 타보자. 설마 터지진 않겠지? 일단 경고음이 들릴 때까지 뭐야? 아 너무 깊었어. 아, 저쪽에 다리가 있는데. 여기 갈 수 있겠다. 지금 내가 가야 하는 곳이 물길 따라 가는 게 가장 낫네. 우측으로 우회하면서. 내가 PCC 하나 챙겼나? 발전기 만들어야 되는데. 와우, 손상됐어. 여기서 천천히 가자. 아, 저쪽이야? 한 번 더 우회했었어야 되나? 한 번 더 우회했었어야 되네. 그냥 이대로 가자. 안 돼. 바이크 안녕. 신발도 하나 바꿔야겠는데? 아, 얘가 걘가 보다. 소프트웨어 제작자.
That voice. Is that you, mama? You hit your head there, mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, mama.
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lochner.
Lochner? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lochner's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lochner, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingen's accident. Lochner left bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lochner around, our plans to make America whole again are finished. Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lochner around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot. Good work.
로크너의 마음을 바꿀 방법을 찾아내세요. 아, 프라이빗 룸도 못 쓰네? 바이크 제작하려고 그랬는데? 마음을 바꿀 방법을 어떻게 찾아? 뭐야 여기? 대화를 한 번 더 해야 되지 않을까? 대화에 응하지 않을 것 같은데? 뭐 아무것도 안 되네? 여기서는 일단 할 수 있는 게 없잖아. 여기에 뭐 도움되는 게 있을까? 날 위해 마마와 이야기해 줄 수 있을까? 좋은 소식이야, 샘. 그 안티매터봄이 탈의 확산을 막은 것으로 보여. 고맙다. 내가 우리를 구한 거야. 하지만 큐피드를 연결할 수는 없었어. 로크너가 못하게 개입했거든. 그녀는 더는 브리지스의 일원이 아닐지 몰라도 아직 이곳에 지시를 내리는 위치니까. 명령을 듣자니 내가 할 수 있는 건 별로 없었어. 그녀를 무시하지는 못하니까. 마마가 테러리스트의 공격에 휘말린 후로 로크너는 많이 변했어. 이해해. 둘의 관계를 생각하면. 내가 이런 부탁할 입장은 아니지만 그래도 부탁 좀 할게. 마마와 이야기해보는 게 어때? 서로 대화를 시작하기만 하면 관계가 분명히 나아질 거라고 생각해. 가기로 했다면 내 개인 사물함을 확인해봐. 내가 보급품을 추가로 넣어두었으니까. 마마의 연구소까지 안전하게 도착할 수 있을 거야. 다시 말하지만 고마워, 쌤. 그럼 마마한테 다시 가야 되나? 온라인 세이프하우스. 일단 여기를 목표로 하자. 프레자의 점프가 가능하니까. 배터리 아껴야 돼. 아, 내 바이크. 미안해, 바이크야. 배터리 없어. 아, 지도 안 보여주네? 마마가 어디에 있었더라? 사우스 노트 시티에 마마가 있었나?
오케이, 샘. Close your eyes. Clear your thoughts and picture your destination.
바이크 없다. 바이크 제작을 하자. 저쪽이었는데? 마마 연구소. 아, 여기 세이프하우스가 있었구나, 가까운 곳에. 그거 몰랐네. 일단 여길 가자. 그래서 유저들이 여기 앞에 지어놨구나.
Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection. And they're weapons too now? That's right, cord cutters. I should explain, BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom, void up. But just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT and it returns to the world of the dead.
오, 그러면 근접 공격이 통한다는 얘기네?
Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
the attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, "Let's have a baby." We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. You can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it.
안타깝지만
Take me home to Lachna.